Welcome back to the Sage Audio Channel. Today we're talking about the top 7 mix bus compressors. But first, if you have a mix that you need mastered, send it to us at sageaudio.com to receive a free mastered sample of it. Britpressor by Analog Obsession. Britpressor is a great plugin by the indie developer Analog Obsession. It can be used as a great parallel compressor, but with the right settings, it makes a fantastic mix bus compressor as well. It includes both a limiter and compressor. The limiter can be set to a program-dependent or automatic release time. The compressor has a 1:5:1 ratio, which is subtle enough for mix bus compression. This compressor also has an automatic release option. On the right side, you have a wet-dry blend, which is great for a subtle effect, as well as an internal or external sidechain EQ, so you can control what frequencies trigger the compressor. Weiss DS1 Mark III by Softube. Weiss has made some of the most impressive digital processors of the past couple decades, and now computers are powerful enough to house these processors as a plugin. The DS1 Mark III is incredibly versatile and can be used for de-essing, limiting, and a lot more, but also makes an amazing mix bus compressor. When using it as a mix bus compressor, try the mid-side option for natural widening of your mix, and control what gets compressed with the bandwidth function. The automatic makeup gain function is really powerful, and the soft knee and ratio versatility make it perfect for dialing in the right amount of compression. Drummer S73 by Softube. If you're looking for an easy-to-use but still professional-sounding mix bus compressor, try the Drummer S73. The S73 is a lot like the Drummer 1973, but with algorithms that make it a lot easier to use. Each one of the algorithms performs its title or augments a particular instrument or range. Once you find the right algorithm for your mix, use the wet-dry to blend the effect in just the right amount. The processor is really powerful, so be sure to use it only as much as needed. The air shelf introduces a high shelf prior to compression, and the output is useful if you find the setting increases or decreases your mix's amplitude too much. CompTube STA by Arturia. Admittedly, this compressor isn't used as a bus compressor too often. Its controls are more suited for individual instruments and instrument buses. With that said, the tone of this compressor makes it a great option for imparting a unique tonality onto your entire mix. Granted, you'll need to use the compressor very carefully due to how long it'll hold onto the signal, but with the gain reduction meter in the middle, you'll always know how much processing you're applying. The advanced section makes it pretty versatile as well, letting you change the detection from left and right to mid and side. Additionally, you can use an internal sidechain to determine when the compressor gets triggered. Presswork by Yuhi. This compressor is a little complex and takes a moment to get the hang of, but it offers more versatility than most. What makes this plugin unique is that it combines its settings to create multiple plugins, all of which are accessible via the main compressor. So if you're finding that the main page is a little overwhelming, try starting with one of the condensed plugins. Back to the main page, we have a really unique function with the nonlinear dial, which when combined with the soft knee function, can really affect the timbre of your mix. At the bottom, add a little saturation as well to make your mix sound fuller and more impressive, but be sure to use this effect sparingly. Pro C2 by FabFilter. The Pro C2 is probably the compressor that I use the most. It's comprehensive and it offers an immense amount of flexibility, but always is easy to understand. If you're mastering or compressing your mix bus, try out the different mastering styles. Opto, bus, and mastering are all great starting points, and each offer distinct tonalities and compression behaviors. The plugin offers both automatic makeup gain and auto release, which can be fine-tuned ranging from fast to slow. Oversampling and look ahead will help you reduce unwanted distortion, and the sidechain section allows you to control when the compression gets triggered. Lastly, some great presets are available to help you get started. T-Rex S Opto Compressor by IK Multimedia. If you're looking for a simple, inexpensive, and great sounding mix bus compressor, try Opto Compressor by IK Multimedia. With it, you can control your input, output, attack, release, ratio, and the range of the compression, which is super helpful if you want to keep the compression to a minimum. The left side offers detection options from left and right, just left or right, and mid and side. Mid-side will widen your mix in a really pleasant way, so try that out in lieu of traditional stereo widening. Lastly, you can monitor your input, your output, and most importantly, your gain reduction to keep an eye on how much processing you're doing to your signal. If you have a mix, send it to us at sageaudio.com to receive a free mastered sample of it. Also, stay up to date by subscribing and liking the video. Lastly, let us know your thoughts in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching.